Where are you? Look, I'm trying to follow your goddamn signal.
The dark place is playing tricks on you. You're still going deep. I'm trying to guide you, but it's hard.
What is this?
I can help you if you just stop sinking.
What? This is bullshit.
It's happening again. Brace yourself.
Ridiculous, but I was more scared than amused. I felt like I was being hindered by an unseen force in ways I couldn't fight. All I could do was keep going. This happened before we found Barry.
Thank you.
I had to find the key to get the door open. Shifts were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going haywire. I would have to find my way out of here on my own. Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.
Barry? Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Well, no shit. What gave me away? What, the see-through thing? I'm a figment of your imagination, just like pretty much everything else you see here. Maybe even you.
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before made perfect sense, but this is insane. Good catch, Al!
Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS.
The GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it. So, anywho, I'm here to help you. The thing is, you need to get a grip, all right?
You nag the way the real Barry does. You know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Ah, baby, relax. It's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. He's been here for ages. He's like the expert. Anyway, if this is insane, get us off from your mind. What's that say about you?
Fine. Enough. I can't believe I was actually happy to see you.
Oh, come on. Don't shit a shitter, Al. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't lie to yourself, know what I'm saying?
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks for that. I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh? Maybe you saw a sign for it back in the real world, or maybe it's the sawmill, because I said it's the sawmill, and now you can't get it out of your head.
Fantastic.
Yeah, sure has given me a headache. Or is that your headache? Do you have a headache?
Barry.
Dude, we're bonding.
Complete that sentence, you're fired.
Mightier than the sword.
You're fired.
Aww.
and ghosts, and moths, and
thank you.
know, you're gonna have to make your way across here. I'm thinking this solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them!
Your insight is staggering.
DePaul, I know!
Transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane, like a demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy his protagonist.